Look how the shark is right here. That's a big one too. There he is right there. Nasty stuff, huh?
Yeah, it's not brutal.
Yep.
Shows
it
going right into that sore.
Yep. I've stepped on some stuff like that before.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah. Really sore.
Would not be good, yeah.
Yep. Actually, not too long ago, maybe like a week ago, I stepped in a nasty one.
Yeah?
It was like about that long.
That's not a good.
Nope.
Yeah.
But I guess back in action now.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Yeah, take care.
Yeah.
Dudes, what's up everybody? Here with Danny D. Got an awesome new reel my girlfriend got for me. It is a Ardent Bolt. It's a really nice reel. So thank you, Kristen, dude. Ready to go scope out some Papio grounds. It's been a while since I've been out here, but you know, pretty much know the layout of this spot. We got the hay owl up there. Dude, come here, man style. It's super low tide today, so I'll show you guys the low tide action that we have here. Alright, so we made it to the bay. As you can see, it's super low tide. Goes way out to those trees over there. We'll go walk out there in a second. Right now I'm gonna go fill up my plastic float. So muddy from all the silt. Oh, awesome, there's a shark right there. Check out the shark over here, guys. Let's go check this guy out. So as you can see, we got two sharks right here in the bay. All the mullet get trapped in here when it's low tide and they can just come on here and just eat all they want, basically. Look, this shark is right here. That's a big one too. Check this out. Little baby Papio. I caught it right in front of the shark. I was hoping the shark wouldn't go by and grab it. Little baby Omilu. funnels over here talking to some people. I think they're crab fishing. What's going on, Hawaiian?
Doing a little hunt where you went. How's it going?
He's just got in here.
An empty hand.
He's got in here.
More empty hands.
This fist of glory. Look how low tide it is. There's a monster shark cruising, dude.
Was there?
They're like 3 feet away from me.
I'll walk out.
Walk out like a trout?
Yeah.
See the helicopter and stuff?
For what?
I don't know, they were going over by LSD.
Oh, one crack made it back, huh?
I don't know, a bunch of like, yeah, ambulance and like fire truck.
Wow.
Helicopter.
Ho.
Helicopter dug out pretty quick though.
Somebody got licked.
The tide is so low right now, dude.
Yep.
This is what it's like here, guys. And this is not supposed to be like this. Originally, this was deep, pristine, nice, beautiful reef. And now it's just silt all the way out here. It's supposed to be deep out here. There's just no way for all this silt to even get out of here anymore, the way the harbor has changed the tides. Oh, that's super low tide right now, dude.
Yep. Oh, there's a little fish in here. Little mulats, look at them all.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go out over there, cast out there.
Yeah.
Okay, hold my stuff.
Going into a super bang of line.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, came out. Oh, that's first cast, dude. Always losing the big one. Not again! Bro, bust up my Mark White. That was my only cast master.
Oh, cast master?
Yeah.
Okay. Right here. Oh, there's a knife on it there.
Or should I go plug them, boys?
I don't know, dude. Which plug, this guy?
Yep. Yeah, buddy. Dude, the shark is right here too. Are you kidding me? I just found a Castmaster. Right in front of me.
No way, put it back on. What?
Oh, there's a shark, Sam. Over there. There we go. I think I'm on a log. Hey, scope out sharks for me. It's stuck in a log. Yeah. Yeah, it's stuck in a log. Most epic catch ever. Caught a rock. In Pu’ukoholā Heiau style. Oh, that's a big one.
Oh, I got like a 4-quarter on it. Oh, yesterday you should have seen that one. It was like right by my foot. That sucker was dangerous. It's a baby.
There he is right there.
Good fun catching sharks. Catch them, hang them, release them.
Yep.
Yeah.
Careful of that branch out there, huh?
Oh yeah, he's not on the branch. He's outside. I gonna bring him right to us. Let him tire out. Whoa! Whoa! Ah, oh, it came off. Ah! Oh. Yeah, man, I should have might have to pull another hook. I'm not too sure. You try them on your ball. You got too small, your line.
Yeah, I only get 8 pound test.
If I had on wire, I would have bring them right to us. I'd have to go pick up my line.
Dadjan just caught the cutest mud crab around.
Just reached down and
this little guy
caught this little guy.
What?
He's got no pincers, so he's got a sad life going on right now.
Oh, poor guy, lost his pincers.
Yep. See him?
Yeah, they hurt.
Somebody
him,
snaggled
dude.
His pincers and used them for stew.
Not that little guy. I wonder what happened. He must have got attacked by a fish or something. Poor feller.
He's got these up here that he
yeah,
can...
Yeah, you can just eat the little, like, grubbins. That's pretty classic.
I'm gonna call him...
Sick, your name.
Oh, this is his name.
Oh, he's out of there.
His name shall be... Hey, is home?